60s, child.
There.
Breakfast!
When 60s kids seen these ads in the comics, they started to get very excited. A free toy that you had to have. Yes, in the 1960s and 70s, it was quite normal for a cereal packet to contain a toy wrapped in a little plastic envelope inside the actual cereal. The health and safety conscious of today frown upon this kind of practice. But do you know what? As a kid, I never remember anybody actually swallowing the toy in the little plastic envelope. They might have done later if they put it in their mouth.
Uh-oh. Hold still, I can see it wing.
And anyhow, we were looking for these toys, so you'd be a bit stupid if you put it in your mouth and swallowed it. And no way were we stupid. We read Janet and John and Chicken Licking and had science toys like this. Anyway, let's have a look at what was in the cereal packets. Yes, I know there's probably hundreds that I haven't included in this short list. And there are hundreds that you could actually send away for and get through the post. But I can't possibly do them all, and maybe in the future do another video, I don't know. Anyway, if you enjoyed this little video, click subscribe and I'll see you soon. Goodbye.